Ducks, and welcome to another episode back with the Sims 4. Sorry about the last video, I don't know why, but half of the video just randomly disappeared and I didn't realise until it had finished processing, encoding in the editing stage thing, which was kind of annoying, but hey ho. So we're back, and what you missed was that we added a new addition to the family. So we have Jacob, who was a librarian, but obviously, as you can see here, doesn't have a job anymore, which is cool. He's neat, a bookworm, ambitious, courageous as well, which is awesome. And oh yeah, and it's almost her birthday, so that's in one day. So, and they've also got engaged, so I think we'll have her birthday party tomorrow. The day after that, we'll have the wedding, because I kind of just want them to actually get married, because, yes. Then I also extended the house with these two rooms here. This one's just plain left empty for now, because I'm not sure what I'm actually going to do with it. This one I've turned into a bit of a music room, and I've moved Gabby into here instead of there, because I don't want to get whacked by doors all the time. And I've also added a piano, because Jacob plays piano, which is really cool. I've also added a bar thing out here, just because why not? It was the cheapest one I could get, so yeah. So yeah, let's let them do what they want to do, and I'm just going to show you what else I got. I also got these little benches and stuff, and this wedding arch ready for the actual wedding. So, should we make him fantasize about weddings? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, come home. Oh wait, what if you need to actually pay the bills, because the bills just arrived. Hours pay, so 2 days. There are 390 ladies, so that's not too bad. And also, you'll be wondering where all this money came from. No, I didn't cheat you in, even though I have in the past, but not on this game. I don't think. But basically, because he had his own house and stuff, so when he came and moved in, he meant that all his stuff was sold, so it's more money, so yeah. So she could now pay the bills. What's she watching? Sports, I thought so. So she's just paid the bills, which is good. So you know, other than get cut off, she's got £200 on a day off. £200, 200 Salonians. Even. Because she was on vacation, and she's now got about 16 hours to work, which is cool. She needs to finish her daily task, so I'm gonna set her to do that now. If the computer responds, hello. I don't crash on me again. This is because I've actually already filmed this, but then it crashed and it wouldn't save, so let's do it again. Oh, for God's sake. Yeah, because see, he's now just standing randomly. Oh, for God's sake. Seriously? Ah, oh, that was working. Yay. Yeah, it does that occasionally. Right, there we go. Fill out reports. I don't know what that just did, but whatever. What's he doing? He's going to... Well, you can turn off the TV because you're not watching it and we don't want to waste electric. So, actually, we need to set that light to auto light. Lights, there we go. I think we will make him go practice his piano, because he needs to make that skill better. I think we'll make him a musician, so once he's done that, we'll join a career for him, which would be cool. So she's doing that, but that's kind of boring to watch, so we'll listen to him play on the piano. We'll just fast forward it a bit. You can tell he's got really good at the piano. Let's see, what skill is he? I think he's level 2 of this skill, so that's one of his highest probably. Yeah, it is his highest, followed by gardening. That sounds so like me on the piano. Because I'm really bad at piano. I'm good at violin though, so. But then I've been having violin lessons for years. Since year three. Now we're going into year 11. Oh my god, that's scary. So yeah, also another note, I'm just going to say now, the amount of videos I produce may decrease from 2 a week to 1 a week, and they may get less of that at certain times in the next, like, school year, because I'm going into the big school years, so yeah, just thought I'd give you a heads up on that. Although it should be alright until about October time, but when I do get a chance to do that sort of thing, I will be bulk recording, obviously, because yeah. Oh, fertilizer. Well, it has no fertilizer. Well, obviously, but produce or fish. Since why can you use fish as fertilizer? Whatever. She's obviously finished her report. Yep, she's completed the report. So that's good. Well, she could do that now. And then she kind of needs a toilet, so she can pee like a champion. Ah, right, that's why she's confident. Number, she feels safest and confident and happy. So that's good. That's great. She can just whistle. Like, go over here, like, go, oh, you got, don't do that to me. That did not sound good. Not bad. So, let's find you a job now. You've done a lot of practicing for today. You've been practicing for like three hours. Sim time. And, trust me, I do not spend that long practicing. They only got entertainer. What's entertainer? You've wanted your name in the list since from when you could spell it, maybe even before answering your calling and claiming your fame. Entertainer. Oh yeah, your Saturdays or Sundays off, so that's cool. Or either that or painter. Nah. I'll go for entertainer. There we go. He starts on Thursday. So today is Wednesday, so he starts tomorrow at 9. That's cool. And he's hungry, so I don't think we have anything in the fridge, but I'm just going to double check. Oh, we do. We have scrambled eggs, so we'll grab seven of that. What's she doing? And she can come and join him. Because there are two servings. Oh, where are two servings? Yeah, there is. It's cool. Okay. So that's cool. We'll just fast forward them eating because eating could take a while. What's that? Alright, yeah, so plant slide. Oh, yeah, I also took a microscope sample, but. Yeah, you obviously haven't seen that because. Wow. That's so cute. Now hurry up and eat so you can both get to bed. Because you need to get to bed and tomorrow's her birthday, so she can, which is cool. One day. Whoop 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 whoop. She literally has no family. I feel so sorry for her. Whee. No family. What family does he have? The same. Literally just himself. Well, soon they'll have each other, which will be nice. Except he's a bit younger than her. Because he's still a young adult and she's about to become an adult. But hey, it doesn't matter. Age don't matter. So that's cool. He's finished. And he's gonna wash up. Oh, that's nice. She's going straight to bed. She's cool. I do like her pajamas, but they're not as cool as my pajamas. Here we go, and then Booker to bed there. Why is he always wearing a hat? I should change that. I mean, it's cool, but seriously, wearing a hat inside? Well, you mad? Yeah, I will, but she's up bored in the night. Sheesh. Well, she might have been actually. Alright, she just made him take another day for it because, you know. He has 4 hours somewhere. I don't think like we should. Oh, he needs to talk. Okay, go then. Like, use it already. Go! No, you can take a brush shower as well because the hygiene is starting to decrease. Hurry up, Jacob, hurry up. Oh, gonna vomit. Oh, she's up. Okay, she's really weird. Let's make her cook some food. Let's cook breakfast. What should I have? Let's cook some pancakes. Pancakes. It's her birthday today, which is awesome.
Bingo. Lumesha. Uminu Atwaya.
Is that cool? I get a she's also going to get a day of vacation.
Yes.
Because,
Jalurba Kitsuni. Zimze Kuo Haben.
Yay! To take a vacation, and he will do that once he's resolved the plan.
Kankaru.
And to the ball.
Kumau.
Who can watch them?
This is like Kumbar.
Yay.
Hey.
Alright, clean that up first, because that's kind of mucky. You want drinks? Well, they got a bar now. That's the thing you totally see in everyone's house. This garden feels too open to me. I feel like we should get some hedges or something around it. But whatever. Grab a servant and you can sit down. Grab a servant. I should clean it after, it's cute. No, they both feel uncomfortable. Well, I'm gonna put that in the fridge. They do look good pancakes. I haven't had pancakes since pancake day. It's really bad. I really want pancakes now. Damn it. Oh well. That's so cool.
Huh?
Once she's done that,
she can
take a breast shower. He already used dress. Cool. I'm just going to fast forward their breakfast a bit. Because as exciting as it is to see them eat, could get onto the party. Nice and clean, and she's going for a shower. Good, and then he just going to double check everything that is clean. Yep. He's getting a drink. Okay, I'll let him have a drink. practice with piano a bit more, actually. Okay. I don't need to practice actually. I'll do that later. Have a social event. I'm planning a birthday party.
Yanoborp.
For her.
Oh, Zaphis.
Well, she got it because. Birthday party. Woo! Let's go for a birthday sim. That's the birthday sim. Where's going to invite himself and try he knows two people? Seriously? He's not my friend though. Okay. He's got people there, so why can't he invite them? Okay, she's gonna host her own birthday party because. Because she just knows more people.
Kinnaku Swarspa. Brisalak.
Two of which are dead. But.
Befite Pelka.
Who was mean? Kumi. Birthday party. Let's try again. Birthday soap. Myself. Yes, him. 10 friends. Caterer. South Felicity Spick. Media story. I keep thinking it says Salisbury, but it sounds Salisbury, right? So pretty. No, but I'm gonna do that. We're gonna do our house. Should be cool. I'm ready to go to birthday cake. Go bake a cake! Actually no, because your cakes always turn out disgusting. So I'm just going to wait for the caterer to get here and bake a cake. Well, you could just go play an instrument. Oh, I can't play. Damn. Oh, you cook the cake. Cook a cake. Bake a cake. Like, where is everyone? Like, people get here. Yay! We're gonna turn off the sports and we're gonna turn on some pop music. There we go, people, come in, enjoy!
Let's see.
Let's thank her for coming.
Noopsa! Oh, snurb. Frika de Funa. Banajir.
Why is she claiming to be a carnival? Come on, bake this cake.
No, Bisha.
Just an egg. We have to.
Payfin.
Philbar.
With Varspa.
Should we go watch her? Let's go watch her. She's not even in the
party.
Party! He needs to change it to his party outfit too. Well, he should. I don't know. What is he?
Yigla.
Open.
Oh, second
Arasa.
Oi, that's our own thing. Come here. Blow up candles.
Everything Shimaka. Action Saboon. Bratsunoko. Zepto Koi. Barbohe. Practice Silkwood, Swamish Noodle,
Damsey! Ribs, Kooboo.
Woo, I aged up. Planning for retirement. Oh my god. Okay. Nope. I want to make a toast. But whatever. Barbecue tonight. people when they try to send you a message and you just do like nodding your head and they're still not getting the message. That's just Seriously, like, get out of the bedroom. Way, Bria, where are you going? She's just gonna dance. Okay. Still to the bathroom. Wait, there's no one left. Good. Clean up. Please, I still cleaned it. There's no, she's not here. Yep, definitely not here. We should probably gather a dishwasher. Yep, we're gonna treat her for her birthday to a dishwasher because we have a lot of pots here. Dishwasher, actually. Just load the dishwasher. She is fine. She can get out her party clothes now. Ah, she might as well just stay in them, actually, but you know, whatever. She's emptying the bin. Ah, that's good. He's doing a lot of washing. Oh, that's good. That's good. Jesus. Right, come back here. Clean up. All this. But, you know, put the cake away. We'll put that away as well.
Finale Bob Wisp on that.
Clean up.
Bing Coyer.
Drinks, clean up.
Laundry.
There we go. Okay, so I'm going to wrap it up here, guys. They've had a great birthday. Lyla's had a great birthday party, which I think is really good. Ah, the sink's just broken. Oh, you can fix it. Dude. That fixes it. Okay. So, you know, let's go. There's a plate there. Make a piece of white cake. Clean up. He's gonna clean that up. Anyway, I'm gonna end it here and leave her fixing the sink. Probably not the funnest job in the world to end with on your birthday, but whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do. So, yeah. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And Bye! Wrong button, I'm an idiot.